When you take the ocean out of the ocean, you still have the ocean. When the Creator creates, the Creator is in the creation. Manifestation, mystery, and enlightenment all come from the same source. Who enlightens the enlightened one?
Enlightenment is an experience of love and connecting to your truest self. And when you honor your mind, body, and spirit, it opens you up to a beautiful journey of self-discovery, healing, and enlightenment.
Most of us were blessed with five senses, but are we actually using those five senses to enlighten ourselves and others? And how can we do that? That's a question we can answer.
On the path of enlightenment, just past thinking is knowing and being. Come and know that your dynamic radiance is attractive to those who desire the truth.
You were given passions and gifts for a reason. As your perspective shifts, you begin your enlightenment journey.
Okay, that wasn't a great awakening, but you can come see us talk about a great awakening when we talk about enlightenment.
Join us Wednesday, April 17th at Indiana Historical Society, located on 450 West Ohio Street, for Walk the Talk Enlightenment. Tickets are general admission with limited seating. Doors open at 7 and the show starts at 7:45. For more information, go to walkthetalkseries.com.